hitting that bitch from the five. Now it's me, yeah, hitting that boy at the five. Nigga didn't nourish me, yeah, I'm hitting that bitch with some five. He ain't even nourish me, yeah, hitting that bitch with the five. A nigga didn't nourish me.
Be white TV.
Hitting that boy at the five.
If I'm a bitch, then I'm a baddest bitch. Somebody on the king shit. The shot is sexy, tap my phone, I receive shit. Parking lot, pimpin', baby, parking lot shit.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy D-White back at it again with another reaction. Now, I wasn't gonna do no more reactions. I was done doing reactions because I don't really get no benefits off reactions. I mean, I do actually because I get a lot of music artists. If you're a music artist and you mess with me, you follow me on Instagram or you try to contact me about a reaction, I mess with you, hit me up again. I'm about to start opening up my platform to do reactions for people to give other people a platform. But today, it's Cash Cardi time. You already know what the fuck going on, man. Playboi Carti just dropped another album. It's called Die Lit. Now, only reason I'm doing this because like I just said, I wasn't going to do no reactions. But I got so many requests to do it, like under old videos, comments. I had to, man. The people wanted it, so I'm gonna give it to y'all. So we gonna start this off, man. First song is called Long Time Intro. See what it's hitting on. Alright, the second song is called R.I.P. See what it's hitting on. Yo, I fuck with the fact that this nigga just accepted it. He was like, made a meal for that. Off that mother shit, that nigga said off that. That shit funny as hell. But alright, we on to the next song. Track number three is called Lean For Real featuring Skepta. Shout out to UK. Shout out to all my people watching from over the pond. Let's see what it's hitting on. Alright, we're on to the next track. It's called Old Money. Let's see what it's hitting on.
Did it on my own, made it by myself. And I keep a check, boy, I keep the stuff.
Cookies in the shop, my diamond target, sir. Diamond microphone. Old money, new hoes.
Alright, we on to this next track. And it's the only single that he released before the album. It's called Love Hurts featuring Travis Scott. It's lit. See what it's hitting on, man. Oh, and if y'all want me to do an Astro World review, comment that down below. I ain't gonna lie, this shit lit. Y'all got me in here sweating shit. I got the window open. I was gonna say I needed to open the window. Fuck. Alright, we on to the next song, man. It's called Shooter featuring Lil Uzi. At the time I shot this video, it was the top song on the Apple Music charts. Let's see what it's hitting on, man. Tapes that done came out, I'm surprised Uzi and Cardi haven't put one out yet. They definitely need to, because all the songs that they put out together have been bangers. So you would only think that that same connection would keep going on the whole tape. Alright, this next song is called Right Now featuring Pierre. Yeah, no, he not like producing it, he actually rapping on the song. Yeah, Pierre rap now. Let's see what he's hitting on, man. I let it catch, too much to balance it. I can't even manage it. Gotta get in my palace. Is you working past you? Baby, no cap. I'm in the block, I got a Glock. I want to stay. I get it big, all in the pipe, just like an ad. I get it big, all in the pipe, calling me dash. I got that white, I got that dope, I got an ash. Selling that soap, selling that soap, selling that ash. I'm in the block, just like a pole, fucking a band. Next track is called Poke It Out featuring Nicki Minaj. You know if you get a Nicki verse in 2018, it's gonna be fire, because she about to put out this album. She trying to take over the rap game. She trying to take advantage of when Cardi pregnant, all the other female rappers, they not where she at. So she just about to try to do her thing. I hope her album was fire too. Shout out the what's y'all names? The Barbs. Shout out to y'all. Crazy motherfuckers. Boy, I got me out here sweating, boy. It's hot as hell outside. Check it out, new Glock, my Glock, poke it out, get out.
In New York, I really rock, rock. Ask Playboy Cardi.
All of these niggas want to do me now. None of these hoes, they can screw me out. All of my niggas on hammer time. Fucking that bit with the Julia. Watch flooded, ho. I can't even FaceTime. You bitches got to FaceTime for them hate crimes. Playboy, Playboy hit me on my FaceTime. For the best feature out the Big Apple since FaceTime.
She said, my watch flooded, ho, I can't even FaceTime. The biggest thing out the Apple since FaceTime. Nigga, that's a bar, come on. Nigga, I got niggas FaceTime with me right now. But you know, I'm not answering it, cause I fuck with y'all. Which is why I'm on to the next song, man. It's called Home, in parentheses, K-O-D. I don't know what that means. Let's see what it says, man.
Spread that money on, she a loyal bitch. You gotta pay for that.
Alright, next song is called Fell in Love, featuring Mr. Trap Soul himself, Bryson Tiller. Let's see what it's hitting on, man.
We lost, oh my God.
Next track is called Foreign. Let's see what it's hitting on.
City to city, I'm torn. The Cartier, I'm ready to pour. I love my diamond, they gone. Fuck with your bitch, yeah, she left in the morning. 100,000 in my purse. Too many wrists like a mic. I get that motherfucking mic. I get that motherfucking Ike. I took your business contract. Pass me the motherfucking mic. I'm in the lobby and pipe. I took that business contract. I got this strap like a dot. I got this strap, I don't fight. My diamond, they ice, they ice. My diamond, they ice, they bite. Your diamond, they ice, I ask a little bit, what's her type? Big gun, big and strong. City to city, I'm torn. The Cartier, I'm ready to pour. I love my diamond, they gone. Fuck with your bitch, yeah, she left in the morning.
Alright, this next song is called Pull Up. Let's see what it's hitting on. Alright, this next song is called Mileage featuring Chief Keef. Let's see what it's hitting on. Hey, Sosa snapped on this hoe. I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, hold on. I wasn't ready. Medic, Yo! All right, we on to the next song. It's called Flatbed Freestyle. Let's see what it's sitting on. Alright, this next song is called No Time, featuring my current favorite artist, Gunna. Let's see what it's hitting on. I already know it's gonna be a banger of Gunna on it. Everybody know that. Yo, y'all got me in here sweating, bro. Like, sweating. Like, y'all know y'all see this. God damn, boy.
We got time.
Next track is called Middle of the Summer featuring Red Cold Hearted. Don't know who that is, but I guess you about to find out, huh?
Hey, my bitch,
hey man, Red Cold Hearted.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. And I got some
lyrics,
bro. Yeah, slow that beat down. And I got some lyrics. Yeah. Same beat. I swear to God, it's the same beat. Hold up. When they get
somebody, they straight up out here in my cardigan. Shot it gon' fuck, shot it gon' swallow me, shot it gon' get on top of me. Out of that ass, I said sometime. Ain't no boy fucking with Cardi, nah.
I'm in this bitch with your Cardi, riding around with the top down. All of these bitches so naughty, they tryna fuck on us right now. You see this rolling in the chain?
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm so icy on cocky. Just dropped a figure on my jewelry and told her make sure it's shiny. It's cold hard and she got stick. Right beside me, I'm a little hit. Ain't really with the sub shit. These niggas around me, you know they weak.
I'm in the hood with niggas on bottom me. Straight up out of my cardigan.
Alright, this next song is called Chopper Won't Miss, featuring Young Thug, Slime and stuff. You gotta know what the fuck going on. Let's see what it's hitting on. Because I actually really gotta go somewhere, so I'm gonna do this and give my opinion and then get the fuck up out of here. Last song, R.I.P. Fredo, featuring one of my favorite rappers, Young Nudie. He just put something on Instagram the day that I shot this video talking about Slime Ball 3 wasn't coming out and niggas is fake in the industry and niggas don't do real shit. I don't know what's going on, but I hope they get figured out because I'm waiting for that new Nudie. That shit sound like New Nutty. It's too close to New Nutty. That shit sound kind of gay. I'm not, okay. We just gonna go to the song.
Hitting that bitch with some fire, man. He ain't need nourish me. Hitting that bitch with the fire, man. A nigga that nourish me. Hitting that boy with the fire, man. They need nourish me. Hitting that boy with the fire, man. Burning that nourish me.
Fellas, listen, bruh. It's hot. I'ma finish this with my shirt off. Ladies, if this is for you, no, I'm just playing. But no, seriously, y'all see the sweat stains on my shirt. I'm not, I gotta change clothes because I'm about to go somewhere. But
shit.
There we go. Anyways, should I finish this with my, yeah, man, the album was actually super dope. Like, if you came here looking for lyrical, miracle shit, this album was not the place. This album was turn up, you know what I'm saying? New flows, new cadences, trap beats, melodies. This is what all that was for, you know what I'm saying? This is for the party, this is for the summer, this is for the kids, the youth, you know what I'm saying? The song with Chief Keef, I think that's my favorite song off of here by far. I don't want to say by far, because the one with Uzi was cool. All the shit that Joe Budden don't like, basically this is what this is for, you know what I'm saying? So it is what it is, man. All the beats was fire. All the features was fire. He had so much diversity with it. Only thing he ain't have is a white person on there, a white rapper. No, he had trap rappers, he had singers, he had European people, he had good females, he had males. I mean, he got from Bryson Tiller to Chief Keef, you feel me? So he got a wide range on here. Cardi's a dope artist. Only thing with Cardi that I don't like sometimes is that I really can't understand what he's saying, like half the time. Like half of his album, I didn't know what he was saying, but it sound good. It's like his voice is another instrument on the beat, and it just, hey man, it works. He lit right now. It's lit. This album is lit. If you like it, let me know down in the comments below. And if you like this video, hit that thumbs up, man. Hit that subscribe button. Share it with your friends if you like this video. If you want to see more content from me, comment down below what you want to see. I'm dropping a vlog soon. If y'all want to see me live stream, let me know what day y'all want me to live stream. I actually know that y'all want me to live stream. I'm just a lazy fuck and never do it because I'm a lazy fuck and that's my problem. But we're working on it, baby. 2018, summertime, back on the grind. Shout out Cardi, shout out you for watching. It's been your boy Dwight. Love, peace, hair grease, with a dab ranch. And I'm out.